strong and always important. Afterwards, so you're not going to just do your normal bounce. I want you to low, straighten out your leg, and catch. Just boom, 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 same thing. Hands here, so I want everybody doing any of this. Okay, here we go. 10 times, go. Ha, ha, extend your leg.
Nice.
Straighten out your back leg.
Good.
That's it right there. Yeah, nice and slow control. That's how you do it.
Specifically, because we have to do all these different things with our leg.
extend your leg, extend as high as you can, so it's a little slower, it's not your rhythm, it's your explosion, explosion, explosion. No hands, no dropping of the leg. To get momentum, you keep your position, and you work on that single leg, exploding up as high as you can. Does that make sense? Okay, so we need something controlled and explosive, stationary. Now he says, let's move it, because we have to move, right? So then, position, knee technique, fast foot, moving in that forward towards the feet, snap, 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 all the way down. Then it says, okay, let's move, control with it, blade, then we throw our kick, push, kick, push, kick. So now we control the motion. Does that make sense? So, the next one, like the total Rex, perfect, now we have a hurdle, so we're going to add resistance to it. Before, we were just feet. Knees, resist, back, resist, back. If I don't help him, that's what happens. That's what I want him to do. I want him to rely on me. And he's going to work there, not here. There, not here. Look how he holds himself. Look how he holds the guard. Knees high, that's what I want. We switched it, same thing. Like when I push him back, I don't want his leg to drop. I don't want his hands to drop. Resist, position. Resist, position. So we worked in the offense and defense. Very simple ideas, but you have to make sure it's controlled. As soon as you kind of get out of balance, you just do a lot of nothing for nothing. Does that make sense? Quick trick, you come back out and tell me. TJ. So here's what we got right now. TJ's going to get into a fighting stance. So, go ahead, find the all-way side of the squat position. All-way side of the squat position. Alright? So TJ's going to give you a squat all the way down, and he's going to stay with his legs there. As he comes up, he's not going to stand up and then lift his legs to kick. As he's standing up, he's already transferring his weight back here, and then he's going to start to lift his leg up. And as he lifts his leg up, what I like to do is target. Okay? So you guys can kick targets, but I don't want you to kick a target right now. I'm not concerned about him going boom on the Ronald's kick. All I want to do is when he comes up, he's now putting his knee up as high as he can. Squat all the way down, and on the way up, he's going to touch. All the way down, touch. The further I stand away, the more he can reach out with his position. He can kind of swing. He can swing his leg up. I think any of you guys can kick someone in the face in this angle. Like that. But can you kick in the face at this angle by lifting the knee up nice and high and touching? Lift and touch. So that's what I'm looking for. I'm looking for rigor. This movement, maybe 6 inches higher. Strong core. And then from there, snap your leg out. So I'm not looking for the full kick. So I just want to squat right at the minute. Good. Stay close like that. I'm going to squat right at this knee straight up. Just touch. Squat. And touch. Not this, it's subtle. Boom, boom, boom. No, same time. One, this thing's getting work. Touch. Knee comes high, touch. Knee comes high, and touch. Go 10 left, 10 right. Okay, let's go. Let's go. The further you stay away, you guys are going to lean back and kick. I'm not worried about that. I want this kind of strengthening from here to here. Do you have that strength from here to here? Can you go from here to that much closer to lift it up? That's the last bit of strength that I'm looking for. You don't get that by moving back. You just swing. You're not powering it up. So you have to hold her. If they move back, you come forward. Because I'm literally going under it, standing up. Under it, lifting. Under it, just touch it. Touch it. Touch it, just like that. I'm not going that good. I'm not doing that right now. I'm not doing a good Ronald's kick. I'm just worrying about strengthening this muscle. Does that make sense? So the next one, one second. Go light. So he's gonna jump up, knees to his chest, keep his arms on his belly. Jump up, knees to your chest. Boom, good. As soon as he lands, he's gonna just touch it. Again, not a full Ronald's kick, just a little. Land and boom, go. Three times. One, hands in.
two, last one. Just like that. 10 times, okay? Let's go.
Make sure that their shoulders turn all the way, like this, and then throw the kick. So if you see him starting to go boom, boom, and kicking, we don't want that. We want, even if it's a little slower, jump up, turn, and then do your front leg up onto the face. So five right, five left, both partners. Let's go. Just full turn. Hands on the chest, hands on the chest, boom.
So now this time, she's just gonna move back a little bit. He's gonna get into his stance. He's gonna jump over, forward, knees up, and so he lands. Then he's gonna slide back, step back, and come back in. So at no point after he kicks will he turn his body. He's gonna move back, get into his position, then go. So hands, knees up, high, touch, boom. As soon as you land down, good, ready? Sets his feet, boom. Now, go, 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 stop. I want you to stop there, so I don't want you to come over here. Back, and then no, set it, I want you to just go 1, 2, 3, and then run for it, and jump, jump, get a moment. I don't want that. I want him to move back, set, go. It's here, here, back, and that's the one. Okay, so I don't want any momentum or else you start to push back. I want you to jump from right here. He travels across, he goes high, he slides back, he moves back, good. Sometimes he can go, I go like this, I follow him, I go, boom, over, good, set, go. Boom, over, back, set, good, just like that. Everybody understand? Same thing, 10 times, let's go. You can do 7. Get it. You need this or a shield because I want you to have a barrier that you know that you gotta get over and land. So just for practice circuit out of situation, if you're standing here, I'll move over this way. You guys jump over, kick, move back, and move back. Okay, let's go. 10 times. Quick, 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 guys. Boom. Pick those knees up when you jump. Knees up your chest. Knees up your chest. Good. Knees up. Good. 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 As soon as your knees come in, from this position, as you're coming in, you're just gonna throw your kick. You're gonna burpee and kick. Burpee and kick. Okay? 10 times. Let's go. Burpee.
Ready? Start kicking. Start kicking. Start kicking. Boom down. Start kicking. Right. Start kicking. Down. Boom. There you go. Start kicking. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Let's go. Oh, there you go. Come on. Let's go, Cali boy. Boom. Stomach on the ground. All the way down. Lay down. Lay down. All the way. All the way. Down. Ready? Go. Up. Kick. Boom. Down. All the way. Belly down. Touch your stomach. Kick from there. Boom. That's it. Good guard too. That's good. Good. Keep going. Watch your stomach. Guard.